four of these operators are both binary and associative. Multiply, minimum, logical or, bitwise AND. Factorial is not binary. It only has one argument, and it needs two arguments to be binary. And both exponentiation and division are not associative. So if you want to prove that to yourself, note that, say, 4 to the 3rd squared is not equal to 4 to the 3 squared, or that 8 divided by 4 divided by 2 is not equal to 8 divided by 4 divided by 2.